what are you drinking?
Got some pink Gatorade. Me and my boy Dan were talking. With the world we live in, so many misconceptions. We decided to put a list together of the basic what to do's and what not to do's of being a bro. And we'll begin with the do's. Play lax all day, every day. Eat sandwiches. Don't make the sandwiches. Eat the sandwiches.
You could have your mother,
your girlfriend, your Aunt Ruth, your grandmother. Next topic, respect your mother. Respect other mothers. They're kind ladies. They let you in their house. They let you play your Dreamcast. Have play dates with your boys. Let them use your backyard so you can shoot at the lax cage. Dance like there's no tomorrow. You gotta get really competitive over stuff that doesn't matter. Paper football.
Paper football.
Love paper football. I'm the champ. Never lose paper football. 13-0. Have a wingman. Gotta have a wingman. My wingman, somewhat his wingman. I'll do some things, won't do them all. No fat chicks. No IEDs. Landmines. Pea pods. Fist bump. Universal. Solid. Love America.
Love it.
Love Uncle Sam.
Love him.
USA the only way.
Yo, I bet there's snow again, bro.
I fix it. Ooh.
As a bro, you should not ride a scooter. Rollerblades are iffy. Watch a musical. Right, Phantom of the Opera excluded. Video chat. Use the shake weight. Just looks weird. Eat wraps. Eat baby carrots. Say cute. Play baseball. Carve pumpkins. Run a chick flick. Dance with your hands above your head. K text messages. You could do okay. Never 1K. Never go to France. Go to Paris. Tijuana. Acapulco. Poconos. Share dessert. Say bromance. 30 bit.